Today's episode is all about the raid on Maxwell Air Base. Russia has decided to throw everything at me today, and that includes the kitchen sink. What do I mean exactly? I mean they don't just invade this airbase one time, they invade it 5 times in a row. Yeah, there was over an hour of footage to go through here, and I ended up scrapping about 85% of it. Y'all are getting a montage today because I absolutely cannot be bothered to narrate this bullshit. Military Cosplay Maddie will return in about 8 or 9 minutes. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
Jarhead is go. Repeat, Jarhead is go. Goshawks inbound. Targets of sabotage shown on radar. Spy car. Bound for extraction.
crash later. Okay, start.
Thankfully, we did not lose the territory after a raid defeat, but it does mean the North American front will be at a tactical disadvantage for 2 turns. And given the time wasted, the world map is back to being more of a stalemate. This game was meant to be a chill series to run on my channel, but it's dragging on far longer than I'd like. So, starting next episode, we're dropping the difficulty back to normal. I want to be done with this campaign before the end of the year, after all. Anyway, thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.